We interrupt these Las Vegas shenanigans for a special report.
The Arcade Athlete channel is turning 1 year old. Welcome to the Arcade Athlete channel. Let's play. For our 1 year special, we are going to go to Dave & Buster's and we're going to do a 10 game gauntlet. We've got a spinning wheel loaded up with 20 games. We each picked 10, got them on a list, got them on the spinning wheel. We're going to spin the wheel to see what 10 games we play. Then we're going to spin a wheel to see whether we're playing one, two, or three times on each one of those games. Here's the thing. It's not about who wins more games. It's about who wins more tickets. So the loser is gonna get pied.
But wait, there's more.
To celebrate our 1 year of having our YouTube channel, we are going to do a plush giveaway. If you're interested in winning a mystery plush from our channel, something that we've won from the claw machine,
watch until the end to find out how to enter to win.
Happy 1 year.
Now let's go play.
About to start our 10 game gauntlet. We've got 20 games on our wheel here and we're about to spin it to see what we get. Stakes are high because the loser gets pied. First game up is Monster Drop. Then we're gonna roll to see how many times we get to play each. All right. The options are one, two, or three. Here we go. We each get one play on Monster Drop. Let's go. All right, we are at Monster Drop. We each get one swipe. Chris is up first.
I mean, I almost kind of want to go for the bonus balls because there's 15 bonus balls. The jackpot's only 110. Going for the bonus balls. Oh, it's late.
No!
Oh, it almost was gonna like jump into oh no, it was right next to the bonus balls too. All right.
Two.
It's my turn.
Here we go. Some drop bonus balls.
Freaking suck it! Look at them go! Look at them go!
Well, I think you're gonna win this one.
A lot of them just went into two, like all of them. Oh, that was so close to the monster. They're all just getting stuck. Oh, another one close to the monster. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. That's the most bonus balls I think I've ever seen.
Mystery value is 12.
Mystery value of 12.
I don't know what your actual total was. Yeah. It's 32 on here, but I'm sure it was
way more than that. That is so funny. All right, that was our first game. How are you feeling after the first game?
Not very good. Not at all.
That's okay. There's 9 to go. All right. You ready to spin for our second game? Second game is spin out. We go. One each.
One play.
Wow. All
right. I could make up some points here. We'll see.
Let's go. Spin out. We're each going to get one play, and I'm up first. I think Chris might know the timing on this. I've actually never cared to know the timing on this game. Really not my kind of game. I'm just gonna pray. That was it? It was only worth 30. Ah, wah, wah. 30 tickets for me. All right, Chris's turn. See what he ends up with on spin out. think he knows the timing on this, and I do not.
100.
I got lucky.
20.
I got so lucky. He was very close to hitting that 10x.
Not good. Not a good start.
You were really close to hitting the 10x. All right, game two. Time to figure out what game three is going to be. Big bass wheel. Big bass. How many spins are we going to get on the big bass wheel?
Hope I get three.
Yeah, three would be nice for this. Come on, three. Come on, stay on two. Okay, we get two each.
All right.
All right.
Let's do it.
To the big bass wheels. We're at big bass wheel. We each get two plays, and Chris is up first. There are four big bass wheels here. We have no rules. You can use whichever one you want. You can use different one for each play. Whatever you want to do. You just got to spin the big bass wheel twice. Here we go.
Big money. No whammies.
Ooh,
70. That's the best I've ever done. All right.
He's gonna play again on the same machine. Then I have to decide if I want to play on the machine he plays on or if I want to play on a different one. Ooh,
80.
Woo, 80.
I'll take it.
Diggity, diggity, dang. He just did good on the big bass wheel. All right, it's my turn. I'm not going to use the same wheel he used. I'm going to use this wheel. Don't do me wrong, big bass wheel. I hope I land a big one. As long as it's not four, I'll be happy.
I need a four.
Not four, not four, not four, not four.
Ten.
Okay, 50. I'll take 50. All right, spin number two. Not four. Come on, not four. Not four. Not four. 50 again. 50 again. All right. I'll take it.
50 more tickets. So that was 100.
A pretty close game at this point. Yep.
All right.
All right. That's game three. Let's get our wheel back open and figure out what game four is going to be. Wing toss. Oh my gosh, we have to play it three times. That is so funny.
You get to go first.
Yep, I'm up first.
Oh, she's taking the bag off.
Yep, okay, we're starting with no rings. No rings. That is the rule.
Is that for all three plays?
That's
no
for
rings?
All plays.
Okay. That's actually pretty good. 580.
580, 116 tickets. Do you want to alternate or do you want to do three in a row?
I'll let you do all three.
In a row, okay.
I would say alternate, but my card is wacky, so
oh, true.
I'd rather leave the card in and play. Game number two.
Getting a lot of my rings stuck back there, which is bad.
Oh, wow. You're at 680. 136.
36 coupons.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Oh, I knocked one off.
Keep going. Get those back ones. You're close to the jackpot. 690.
What's jackpot at?
850.
Oh.
You needed two more back ones and like a 20.
Yep.
Well, that was pretty good. I don't think I'm going to be even close to that.
Your turn. Replays. Chris is up. It's time to toss. Oh, he's already got a couple back ones. He's doing pretty good. He just bagged another back one.
He's the next to the last row. He's got all but two of them. He's doing really good on that row. Nice. 500. 570.
114.
Huh?
Is that 114?
Yeah, wasn't that my first one too? 114?
What'd you say?
Didn't I do 114 on my first one too? I think so. Making it a challenge. See this concentration here. It's tossing. Ooh, two back row in one shot. That was a good row. Oh, I thought that one was going to go on. 94 coupons. All right. Third and final try. Oh, you can tell that he's getting to him. He's nailing that back two rows now. 470 already. Ooh, 560. 630. He's killing it. He's killing it. He's killing it. He's beat my score. 750.
I think I got more than that. Might count more.
750. 150 tickets.
That's the best I've ever done.
That is the best either of us have ever done, I think. That is amazing. How do you feel with that performance?
I feel pretty good.
That was awesome.
I think you still beat me on this.
Probably, but only by a couple tickets.
Yeah.
It is time to figure out what game 5 is going to be. Game 5 is tons of tickets.
We each get one play on tons of tickets. Let's go.
I feel confident.
You feel confident?
I do.
Oh, all right.
There's not very many great ones to go for.
All right.
Here we go. It looks like he's going for 150. Oh. Oh,
hold
that's
it.
The 100 roll.
Oh,
no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Zero.
Who's egg?
Oh, I got two pity
tickets.
Good.
Woo, pity tickets. All right. Oh, it rotates a lot, but all right.
Yeah, 20.
20.
Tickets. That's tons of tickets.
Time to spin to see what game 6 is gonna be. Game 6 is Treasure Quest. We're gonna play Treasure Quest. Ooh, only one spin each.
Great.
Let's go. First at Treasure Quest. What can I do? Big money! Big money! Don't give me like 4. Oh, it's 10. The little one on this is 10. I think I might have spun it a little hard.
This is gonna go forever.
I don't know my own strength. It's slowing down, it's slowing down, it's slowing down. Not 10. Come on, not 10. Oh, 100, come on, yes. Woo! Is it, it actually gave it to me. Yay, 100! He just barely spun it. Look at that smug look.
See if
Let's
it works
out.
Let's
see if it pays off. Let's see if it pays off.
It's still going though.
Goes 500. Oh, I think he got 500. Oh my god.
That's gotta be 500.
Oh
yes.
My gosh. Oh my gosh. See, that's the thing about this gauntlet. Anybody's game all the way up until the very last game because of stuff like this. None of us have ever hit this.
I mean, we didn't get the 1,000.
Yeah, well, we've never hit the 500.
Look at that. Get a close up on that one.
Yeah, look at that. That is ridiculous. And it gave it to you. How do you feel now? The tables have turned.
I'm just lucky.
Just lucky. Well, time to spin to see what game 7 is going to be. Press your luck. No whammies, baby. How many plays do we get? One play each.
Let's go.
We are at Press Your Luck. And Chris is up first. We get one play each. You can cash out anytime. So it's kind of interesting. Again, I feel like I got lucky with an advantage coming second. Oh. Oh no, he got a whammy. That's okay. You get three.
Gotta keep going.
Yep.
Oh, that's skip.
Pull down. Oh, that counts as a whammy. He's going all in. He's going for it. And he has an advantage because that 500 he just won. Woo, look at that. He's gonna go again.
Gotta press my luck.
He's gotta press his luck, he says. Oh no! So you get, I think you get the 20 tickets though.
Yeah. 20 tickets.
All right, my turn.
Plus two, level up. Nice. He's already at 20. Mandy.
I just gotta go all in.
Whammy.
Gonna take it. Gonna take my 40 tickets. Did you call me a wiener?
I didn't say anything.
You said something.
I said nothing. I mic'd up. You could not hear anything.
Uh-huh. All right. Time to spin for the next game. Spin to see what game it's gonna be.
Big one.
The big one. How many plays are we gonna get on the big one? How many plays? Yep. Three plays each. On the big one. Let's go play the big one. The big one, it is our eighth game, and we get two plays each. Three plays each.
Three
we
plays.
Get three plays each. First play coming up. It's super filled today, which makes it much harder. Oh, it's so full, it's throwing itself off. First play, no. All right, second play. No pressure, no press. All right, it rotates, so I need to account for the rotation. Come on, come on. Ooh, it caught on the blue one behind the green one, which screwed me over. All right, that's as far forward as it can come. Last play. Last play. Here, can you stand on this side? Can you stand right here? Thank you. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't fling it. 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 Yes! 500 tickets. All right, Chris is up at the big one. Here is his first try. That actually is gonna work. Oh, I thought it was gonna get those 250s. All right, first play down. Second play, here we come.
Fuck something. Nothing.
So zero. I just canceled out your treasure quest win with my 500. All right, that was game 8. The big one. I'm off to turn in my tickies, and then we'll continue
to spin to see what game 9 is going to be.
Game 9 is Crazy Curves. How many times are we going to play Crazy Curves? Two plays each on Crazy Curve, and you get the advantage on this one because you get to go first.
Let's go. We are at Crazy Curves.
And Chris is putting on his swipe. Card is doing its usual nonsense. And off he goes. We get two plays each. If it's ready to pay out, I'm pretty much SOL. Yup, ready to pay out. I am donezo. That just wiped out.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
And you still get another play. So he's heading to the other machine. This might ruin me. This might guarantee that I will be the one who gets tied. It's all chance, and it's all about who gets to play what game first. All right.
20.
My turn.
A little too excited there.
Hey, 40's better than 20.
You gotta go big or go home.
Oh, 20. So see, just like that, you're 500 ahead again. Time to find out what the last game's gonna be. Now it seems like I'm the one that's gonna get tied, but we've got one more game to go. Let's spin to see what it is. It could change at any moment. Come on, a game that's good for me. Red Cup Challenge! All right, how many plays each are we gonna get at Red Cup Challenge? I'm actually not good at Red Cup Challenge, but I do like playing it. And I don't think I can get 500 plus tickets at it, so pretty sure I'm getting fine. Oh, it looks so good for me at the beginning of this. Three plays each at Red Cup Challenge. Let's go play. We're at Red Cup Challenge. We each get three plays. This is our last game, and I'm up first.
Good luck.
Hopefully it actually has balls in it. It has one ball in it.
Oh, for real? No.
No, here come more.
Not looking good.
No, it is not. I get three tries. Ah, this is so bad.
There you go. Keep it the same
bucket. I got the same cup. Three times now that same cup. I'm really good at getting the same pups over and over and over. That's it.
Oh, no.
It was still rolling down.
What did you get?
I have no idea. 10 tickets. All right, next leg. This is rough. I mean, as soon as this game came up, I was pretty sure it meant 5 for me, because I don't think you can get 500 tickets on this game. Oh, it almost went into one of the ones I didn't have to get.
You got 4 cups,
I got 4.
14.
Yeah. Wow, 14 tickets.
That might be enough. Never know. You did a lot better in a couple of the games than I did.
But not enough to equal 500 tickets.
I never know. We'll have to see the totals at the end.
I accept my fate, but pie in my face. I accept it. Oh, I've gotten that cup twice now. I didn't count it first.
There you go, 6. 7. Oh! 8.
Come on, those two front ones. Those are the closest ones. One more. One more.
No. 9 cups. 9 cups. What's that worth? 20 whole tickets.
What if you get them all? What do you get?
I don't know.
Oh, you get them all. You get like one ticket for every ball left after 10 cups have been hit. So like this game is worth no tickets. All right, Chris is up. Oh, I made the leaderboard. Wow, look at me.
Good job.
What are you doing? He's gonna run the Rosie.
Woo, I'm first place. I'm probably the only person that's played this game since they reset it last. All right, here we go. He gets three plays. Can he beat me? Can he get all 10 cups?
He's much more relaxed than I am. I'm a panic thrower. Oh, he's already got four cups. He's got a lot of balls left. I'm trying my strategy. It works pretty good in that back row. Oh, that almost went in. Oh, that one bounced in. Six. Seven. Really quick. Oh, seven on your first try. That's good. You still got two more plays. Wait a minute. Can't beat me. Oh, maybe because you get the one extra for each. No, you can tell. Game lies to you. Try to make it a better. Oh, we got three cups already. Four. Five. That front post for some reason hard to get. Oh, it's funny because it seems like it's so close, it's easier. We got it. Six. Seven.
Oh.
Ooh, seven again.
Not bad.
20 tickets again. That's not fair. Seven's worth the same as my nine. All right, last play. Can you get all 10 cups? Two in a row.
It looks so easy.
It does. It looks very easy, and it is not. There's something about it.
Sure.
Yeah, I don't like the bouncing thing. It doesn't do it for me. I like throwing it up and letting it bounce back down in. Gotta keep throwing. Get one at a time. It's up to 5 cups.
Oh.
Five.
That was our last game. That was Red Cup Challenge.
Feeling confident right now.
Yeah, you should be. I'm pretty sure I'm the one getting pied. So, well, I guess we gotta go figure it out.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye.
Bring those hands. You ready? You ready, boy? All right, the tallies are in. In our 10-game gauntlet, I won 1,300. And 14 tickets.
Wow.
And Chris won 1,582
yes!
tickets.
Woo-hoo!
Which means you get to pie me.
Oh yeah.
How do you feel about that?
Excited.
This man wants to pie me so bad. You're so lucky. Alright, let's get to it.
Are you ready?
No. Okay.
Happy anniversary!
Oh my god, I'm looking so bad.
All right, let me go get you a towel. She's probably gonna get sick.
With that pieing of my face, which is the first time I've ever been pied, by the way, that concludes our 1 year celebration. What I do have to remind you is we are jumping into AEI next week. And if you want the chance to win a mystery plush, go on ahead and put down below any comment. Tell us, yay, 1 year, happy celebration. I want to win the plush. Everyone who leaves a comment will be entered to win the plush. I will ship it to you wherever you are. So leave a comment down below and you may win the mystery plush. Leave a comment down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe For more shenanigans like these, maybe I'll get to Pie Chris next time. Until next time, I'll see you at the arcade.
Good at least.
This is what happened to my shoe.
Paid athlete cleanup crew is hard at work. You probably didn't even need to put down towels. Dorothy, are you doing the best job cleaning? He's like, yeah, but I'm not done yet. Yeah, a little bit of right by your own foot.